Hello, mares and stallions, dragons and dragonesses. My name is Moonsaber, and this is episode 14 of our Let's Play of Star Wars Empire at War, playing as the Empire. In the previous episode, we took control of Biss, Korlok, Bestine, and Endor, securing a solid trade round, so extra credits are coming into our income, as well as making a lot of our ships and infantry cheaper. And in this episode, we're going to start taking the fight to the Rebel Alliance themselves. Now, obviously my first choice is going to be Sullis, not only to reduce the cost of my Tar-10 patrol cruisers, but also to get access to a planet that can build Imperial Star Destroyers when we eventually unlock those ships. From there, I will try to move on to Bespin if I can, when I think I can, because of the way the probe droid's path went. And then probably set off for Erudia as well, so I can secure yet another trade route to Coruscant, so more credits are coming in. So those are going to be my two main goals. Obviously, we have these planets that I'll need to take care of as well. Now, luckily for me, the Rebels haven't taken the Vertigo's asteroids yet, so their fighters are not getting a damage bonus. So that's good. But nothing else to it. Let's get started. Now, my space fleet is still a little bit weak.
Constructing unit.
Or at least weaker than I would prefer. And to be fair, my ground force isn't exactly all that stellar either, but that's sort of the main problem, is that you don't really have a lot of variety starting out.
Unit in
production. So you kind of have to make do with what you've got.
Crews are online.
So, I want to take a look at Sullis and see what I'm going up against. So yeah, it's a level 2 space station. And it looks like they're building up. They might be playing an attack.
Crews are online.
So I may want to take the initiative before they get that chance.
Navigating.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let's see what I get.
Cruiser here. Navigating. What are
enemy
your
forces orders? Ahead.
There's
Let's
the
show
Z-95s.
These dissidents who rules this galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all their defenses.
Target confirmed. Destroy the torpedo launchers.
I'm just doing this so I can get them closer. Taking out the proton torpedo launcher would be a good idea. There doesn't seem to be anything too dangerous I gotta do that, except for a Corellian Covert that could pop up.
Tarsen crews are reporting.
I want my Tarsen patrol cruisers to focus on the fighters. Ah, there's that Corellian Covert.
Attacking!
Bomber standing by.
Alright. Fires and bombers go after the hangar, destroy that, and prevent them from spawning any more reinforcements.
Awaiting your command. We've lost the missile launcher!
Attack formation.
The hangar's gone? Excellent. Fighters go after their fighters.
Bomber squad reporting.
Cannons off.
That Corellian Covert is still hanging around. Let's take it out. I'm just letting my acclimators just burn through the rest of that space. Good. Let's go after those Y-wing bombers.
Location confirmed.
And the X-wings. Really, there shouldn't be anything else that should be hurting my ships at this point.
Enemies in range. Concentrating fire.
All right, boost the power of weapons. Clear these out.
Closing on target. Advancing. Initiating attack.
Alright.
Ties reporting in.
Ties, go out and find. Hunt and find.
Cruiser here. Move to attack.
Yeah, there's some Y-wings back there.
Confirm.
Go over there.
Attack!
Clear them. Four X-Wings and two Z-95 squadrons.
Yes.
Now we'll move on to Sullus. We'll have a barracks and a light factory to deal with.
Invasion commencing.
So they can put out a pre...
We've located the enemy.
Resistance.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving out.
On my way.
Advancing.
Rebels are blatantly making their presence known in the streets. Deploying some troops on the surface should remove any traitorous thoughts from their heads.
Me.
Lord Vader has landed.
So the Sullus beams are causing a ruckus. If we destroy their
follow and fire at will
dwellings, that'll make it easier for us.
You presume too much.
That should make it easier for us. Also, we have Ash to deal with. Now, Ash reduces the sight range of our infantry by 50%.
Leave nothing alive.
Turret secondary position.
All right, men, take cover.
Prepare your men. Cover my approach.
This is our only landing point, so we need to make sure we don't lose this.
Turret constructing.
Prepare your men.
Moving to secondary position.
Set your course. Yeah, I know it is. Yes.
Set your course.
Support order acknowledged.
They'll take out our vehicles quick.
As you wish.
Construction complete.
Prepare to die.
We'll back you up. Moving out.
Ready to go.
Fire!
We'll cover you!
We've secured an
Red out, man!
You are beaten.
Swamp speeder ready.
What is it? It will be done.
Unit destroyed.
Providing backup.
Your destiny lies
now we got some swamp speeders.
Bombing run available.
Now you will know true suffering. What is your direction?
Go ahead. I'm guessing their base is going to be here or here.
It is you. I have you now.
Alright, that's all of the Sullus things.
Support order acknowledged.
You will not escape this time.
Support order acknowledged.
You think you are safe in there. Now you will meet your end.
Engaging enemy.
Avoiding fire!
I didn't do anything. They destroyed that. Yeah, so these are infantry bunkers. If an infantry unit gets inside them, they are able to
right behind you.
They get a huge defensive bonus.
All too easy.
Support order acknowledged.
Make ready.
Come on, man, this way.
They must never leave this planet.
Clear these guys out.
Lead the way.
Size means nothing to the force.
Break that vehicle up.
They will be permanently damaged.
Fire!
There is no escape.
Ready for orders.
Yes.
On my way.
They will join us or die.
Commencing bombing run.
Alert all commands.
So we'll clear out that area.
You men follow me.
We'll back you up.
Clear of the dark.
Target acquired.
My approach. Follow and fire at will.
We'll check it out.
Leave nothing alive.
Support fire ready.
So they're coming from over there. It makes me...
Prepare
but there's
your
more
men.
Over here.
Well,
so sometimes it's a little hard for me to tell which are just the garrison units and which are the actual troops
enemy
that were down.
Follow me.
I'm gonna still go over this way. I do have swarm speeders I can use to hunt them down.
We'll cover you.
That's my facility. Don't need to destroy that yet.
It will be done.
Proceeding.
Break that turret.
Now you will know true suffering.
Affirmative.
As the Emperor will.
Providing backup.
There's the barracks. Take that out.
Target confirmed.
And there's the light factor. Found.
Your vehicle is nothing against the force.
Break this barracks up.
I have
and break
now.
That light factor.
You will not escape this time.
Spreading out! Event.
Now you will meet your end.
Enemy spotted.
Throw that TTP tank.
Prepare to meet your destiny.
Your right factor gone, barracks gone. They can't spawn any more garrison units.
There
this will
are.
Be now. Good case.
Bombing run available.
Right behind you.
They must never leave this planet.
Awaiting orders.
ATSTs, go over here.
Concentrating firepower.
What?
Swamp speeder reporting.
Swamp speeders, take out those rebel soldiers.
With the pleasantries. They will be permanently damaged.
Always ready, sir.
So yeah, they just had a back to healing station and anti-infantry turret.
Yes, Commander. Fire. Course set.
Now move
changing course.
To them.
Pushing forward.
Then shoot.
Adding to coordinates.
I don't know
engaging
where they're
enemy.
Going, but don't let them go anyway.
Enemy has been defeated.
Those rebels tried to escape.
System control achieved.
As you wish.
Enlisting troops.
Transmission received.
Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
Excellent. And our fleet is still good. Means we can move
vehicle
on to our next
production.
Target. Arudia,
construction
it'd be good
complete.
To take. It doesn't do any benefit to me personally.
Building started. Construction
Bespin
complete.
Is the most likely choice in my opinion. So I can get that 1,000 credit bonus. I want to check to see what it's got. So it's got 8 probably fighters and a Corellian covert for a level 2 space station. I'm gonna wait for this to build up to a level 2.
Construction complete.
There you
go. I call base.
And now I'll move
complete.
On. Let's take Bespin.
Tactical battle imminent.
We're gonna have to go through. We can go through a field.
Ready. I call babe.
Well, we have no choice but to go through this field.
Let's show these dissidents who rules this galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all their defenses.
Which will disable our...
There they are! Blast them!
Ability.
sideway.
Alright, let's get started. Go up to the hangar first. Control cruiser. You focus on that.
Roger that.
Attack that target. Maximum fire. Attacking target.
Clear out these fighters.
Cruiser standing by. Roger. Move to attack.
Form up. Awaiting orders.
Fire at will.
Take out those Y-Wings.
Our missile launcher is gone.
Forward.
Ready, sir.
Move forward.
Enemy forces sighted. We're in position. Copy. Engaging.
Take out that Corellian Corvo.
Take out those proton torpedo launchers.
Take out those concussion missile launchers next.
I copy. Reporting.
Targeting. Awaiting orders.
Yes, sir.
Firing.
Yeah, clear out those X-Wings. Excellent. All that's left is should be just a little bit of their hard points in their space station.
The lasers are our target.
Oh yeah, the shield generator.
Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
I do like how they angle their lasers down to actually fire down that shield generator. You still got some guns on you.
We are victorious. There we go.
Bespin is secure. Additional 1,000 credits.
System control achieved.
For the Empire. That'll definitely increase our... That'll definitely increase our credit amount, which means we can afford more ships.
Vehicle in production.
Now, we still have next up could be Dagobah, but again, Dagobah is not really that important of a planet.
Tarzan cruiser reporting.
I'm going to spend a moment here building up the space station.
Tarzan cruiser reporting.
I'm going to build another probe droid.
Construction
complete. Tarzan cruiser reporting.
Okay, so... I guess I can't go from Bespin to Dagobah.
Construction complete.
That seems weird. I should be able to. Yeah, I can. I guess the droid just wanted to go through the trade routes. Oh boy. That's a level 2 space station with several fighters and Corellian, and at least one Corellian covert. They probably have two forces on the ground, but I don't know what those units could be.
Unit in production.
There's another probe droid because I want to take a look at Arudia. That's an even bigger fleet. And I know their ground force is going to compose of... They've got a communication array. A barracks. A light factory. So they can bring more infantry and tanks to bear. So. Dagobah is not worth it. in my opinion. Not right now. I will capture the planet. It's just not worth it at this point. I think instead what I should do is make an assault on Erudu. With my fleet.
Vehicle in production.
Let's build some more acclimators. Even though I don't really need to, I'm still going to do it anyway. I can't tell what ground forces they've got down there. They still have not taken the Vertigo's asteroid, so I still technically have an advantage in terms of they don't have that damage bonus for their fighters yet. If I can hurry up and get control of the Vertigo's asteroid, I can make sure they don't have that advantage again.
Crews are online. Crews are online.
Alright.
Right
away. Let's move on to Erudu. Secure that, get this trade route.
Tactical battle.
This is more valuable to me. Not in terms of the planetary bonus, but definitely in terms of that trade. Let's get the fighter.
Let's show these dissidents who rules this galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all their defenses.
The enemy is approaching. We'll be there soon.
Okay, so there's the Corellian Covert. They just powered their engines towards us. The fighters, bombers need to step out.
Reporting in.
Yeah, as I thought they didn't.
Crews are online. Ready. Fire.
They're hitting us. Oh, they have throwing gunships. Those are better.
Order, sir.
I'm gonna lose all my fighter and bombers at this rate. I'm not getting anywhere. I'm gonna start moving towards the space station. They can destroy my fighters as much as they want. It's not gonna change anything.
Fall out. Let's move out.
Falling out of formation.
Attack
fire.
That target. Destroy the shield generator.
They got that shield generator first.
Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Come on. Get closer. One acclimator just decided to go on his own little path.
Yes, Commander. Full speed. Attacking.
I want my TARDIS and patrol cruisers to go after these growing cohorts.
Enemies in range.
Well, my larger ships are going to shoot at the space station.
Battery engine system is down.
Shield generator. Now I'm targeting the shield generator first because without any bombers I won't be able to get directly to that hangar.
Closing on target.
Alright. You go after the proton torpedo. You two go after the hangar.
Initiating attack. Move to attack. Concentrating firepower.
Shoot a whole lot of lasers.
Choose your reinforcements.
I lost the target in control quickly. That's fine.
Awaiting orders.
Alright.
Fire at will.
All of you shoot that hangar.
Awaiting command.
Keeps knocking out those fighters.
Open fire!
Their hangar is almost destroyed. Once that's destroyed, the rest should just be knocked off.
Our missile launcher is gone. Firing on the missile launchers.
No, save up some.
Copy. Directing all fire at the missile launchers.
Go ahead and just divert your power.
Awaiting your command. Attack that target! Attacking target! Fire at will! Our launch bay has been disabled. Our target priority is the laser cannon.
I'm probably gonna lose this acclimator ship.
Enemy sighted.
Still got a lot of throwing covert out here.
I copy. The lasers are our target. Reporting.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's bring
up
some more acclimators.
That's right.
What are you guys firing?
Who's ahead? Targeting.
Firing. Oh, Y-wings.
Reporting in. Attacking.
Hey, go ahead. Shoot those Y-wings out of the sky.
Intercepting.
Cruiser on
oh,
line.
No. You guys keep focusing on those lasers.
Ready.
Ready to receive orders. Target locked. Setting up my run, sir.
Yes, sir. Move to attack.
Alright, their space station has been destroyed.
Comlink active. Bombs away.
Your order, sir.
Focus down on those four ships.
Eliminating target.
Enemy forces sighted.
Roger that. Asteroid field ahead. Take evasive action.
We're in position. Target sighted.
Take that last one out.
Choose your reinforcements.
Advancing. Cruiser standing by. Proceeding to coordinates. Attack!
Now it's just the mop-up.
Sir, our sensors are being affected by the nebula. Fire!
That
one. The enemy
there we go.
Defeated.
Phew, boy. Bit of a runner there. Yeah, we lost 4 Tartan patrol cruisers. They had 9 Corellian coverts. Holy fuck.
Set coordinates.
Alright.
Invasion
time to
commencing.
Take control of this planet.
The enemy has been spotted.
What can I do?
And conveniently,
can I help? Ready.
A lot of our allies are going to be just
removing their land bases in the area would go a long way in helping us keep the rebels out of our space. See to it.
As the Emperor will.
Setting course. Advancing.
On my way. Inputting coordinates.
Moving out. Unit capacity.
I can have the civilian.
I'll do my best.
Be a distraction somehow. If they take out this life factory, I would be severely impressed. Seriously impressed. But I don't think that's gonna happen.
Affirmative. Reporting in. Scouting.
This does give me time to sort of get my army together and get moving.
What now? Yes.
Come on, man, this way!
Yeah, they're gonna destroy that. Oh well.
ready. They will join us or die.
It was a good enough distraction.
Lead the way.
Do not fail me.
They didn't do what I wanted them to do, but they did what they could. I mean, I'm the Empire. I don't give a care. I don't care.
There is no escape. Alert all command.
We'll check it out.
It's the nature of the dark side.
Blast them.
Come back here. Darth Vader just wants to give you a hug with his lightsaber.
Follow and fire at will.
Bombing run available. Unit destroyed.
Leave nothing alive.
All right, man. Load your weapon.
Your men.
Unit destroyed.
Set your course.
Attack.
Prepare to die.
Hostiles.
It will be done.
Fire.
Now you will know.
All of the Plex Missile soldiers are out.
It is useless to resist. I have you now. You will not escape this time.
Open fire.
Form up.
Bombing run.
We'll assist you. All right, men, take cover.
Now you will meet your end.
That's the Officer Academy.
Prepare to meet your destiny.
Attack that target. Attacking target.
Awaiting orders. Initiate attack run.
Oh, that's perfect. That's the angle I kind of wanted. Let's hold our position here. It should hit a lot of stuff.
It will be permanent.
Unit destroyed.
There is no escape.
Attacking.
The nature of the dark side.
Targeting.
Cover my approach.
Acknowledge.
Unit destroyed.
Follow and fire at will.
Take out those Plex soldiers.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Follow me. Leave nothing alive.
Attack!
Construction complete.
Prepare your men.
Firing.
Let's take out this building.
Prepare your
construction
men.
Complete.
Set your course. Prepare to die.
Oh, it looks like I did take out that light factory. That's kind of what I wanted to do with that bombing run. Was destroy. I was glad it angled it in such a way that it took out that light factory. Done.
Set your course.
Proceeding.
Now you will know true suffering.
Moving to secondary position.
As you wish. As the All Emperor right. will.
Without their... They shouldn't have any more T2B tanks to bother me.
It is useless to resist.
Support order destroyed.
All too easy.
There's their barracks. Let's take that out. Their barracks and their light factory, they're pretty much helpless. Maybe I can just speed this up a bit.
Now you will meet your end.
We'll back you up.
your death.
We are victorious.
There we go. 8 Plex soldiers. No wonder they felt like there were so many Plex soldiers.
Planetary control achieved. Building started.
Build 2 mine facilities and some infantry. Bring you back.
Training troops.
Receiving location. Scout trooper reporting.
And move that there. Excellent. With the Rudu secure, Coruscant is now getting more credits in addition to the current planet. Build some mining facilities here and increase that amount even more.
Beginning construction.
And now I'm at prime position to take on the Boo and Dagobah.
Vehicle in production.
Things are going my way. Just the way I like it.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Or not, it's just a ground force. They haven't built any base there. That'd make it real easy to attack.
Vehicle in production. Construction complete.
Tartan cruiser reporting. Tartan cruiser reporting.
And securing that will make sure that their T4B tanks don't get damaged.
Tartan cruiser reporting. Tartan cruiser reporting.
All right. With Bespin, Sullus, and Erudu all secured, I think this is a good place to call an end to the episode. Next time on Star Wars Empire War, we will be going after Dagobah, Naboo, and the Vertigo's asteroid field to set up our final assault on Geonosis. So until then, feel free to leave a like, favorite, and subscribe if you're enjoying the content. This is Moonsaber, signing out. Have a great day.